Hello, my dear children. Welcome back to the GK class. Children, in our last GK class, we have learned the colors, no? So, I hope you can identify the colors now. Isn't it? Yes. So, today I am going to give you some work on colors, okay? So, you will do that in your GK copy, okay? You will do that in your GK copy. Parents, আপনারা একটু help করবেন ওদেরকে answer গুলো লিখতে. ঠিক আছে আর ওগুলো যেন ওরা ভালো করে মুখস্থ করে দে হ্যাভ টু লার্ন দ্য কোয়েশ্চেন অ্যান্সার ওকে সো হোয়াট ইউ হ্যাভ টু ডু ইন ইয়োর কপি দ্যাট ফার্স্ট টেক আউট দ্য পেজ ইন ইয়োর জিকে কপি অ্যান্ড ইউ উইল রাইট দ্য হেডিং অন দ্য টপ অফ ইয়োর পেজ জিকে মিন্স জেনারেল নলেজ আফটার দেন দ্য টপিক কালার্স অ্যান্ড Put HW and today's date in the corner, okay? And after then the questions you have to write and then you will write the answers, okay? So I just read the questions. First question is, what is your favorite color? What is your favorite color? You will write, my favorite color is whatever your favorite color, that name you will write, okay? If it is red, you will write red. If it is green, you will write green. My favorite color is red, okay? Like that, you will write your answer. Number two, name any two objects of your favorite color, okay? So, you have to write the name of the objects of your favorite color, okay? And only the object names you will write, okay? Only the object names. And number three, draw the objects below and color it, okay? After then, in question number three, you will draw the objects and you will color it, okay? So children, do it in your GK copy. Okay, this is your homework for GK and I will send these questions in Telegram group. Okay, bye bye all of you. Take care.